I hope all of you enjoyed the last Q&A session. I missed a lot of questions in that, so I will be trying to cover up by answering some questions in this video. Mr. Bhagat wants to know the difference between carbureted and FI systems and which one is the best. If I'm asked to technically answer this question, then FI systems are way more advanced and probably more efficient than the carbureted systems, which need manual tuning. To give an analogy, carbureted systems is like a bucket and pulley mechanism which is used to draw water from a well, while the FI system is like a modern day electric pump which does the same job in a better way. FI system is better, but when it comes to maintenance, a bucket rope and pulley mechanism is way easy and cheap to repair, just like the carburetor when compared to the FI system. Rahul Nair has a similar question where he wants to know if we can convert a carbureted RTR 200 into FI. I won't say it's an impossible task, but if you want to get an FI motorcycle, it would be better if you directly get it from the showroom, as these modifications are not cheap and a lot of parts need to get replaced and added, plus there is no warranty on this kind of electromechanical modifications. And finally, the gain from this FI modification is almost negligible, especially for the RTR 200 in terms of power and efficiency. So we have a few questions on engine oils, where Arshad wants to know how Motul 7100 10W40 performs on RTR 200. I have made a dedicated video on this where you can find the link in the description. I had used the 7100 for my Pune Indore Ujjain ride and it performed very well when compared to the stock engine oil. Sandy wants to know the best engine oil for FZ25. Going with my recent experience, the Shell Advance Ultra does a decent job on the FZ25 and many other FZ25 riders have agreed to this. However, if you are into heavy city riding, then Liqui-Moly Street Race will be my pick, or you can go with the 7100 as a cost effective alternative. Biker200 wants to know how to set the carburetor for a twin electrode spark plug in RTR200. Well, I have a shortest answer for this, that you will find a step by step guide for this question in this video description. Prashant wants to know the best engine oil for Dominar 400, which gives best performance in city and long rides. With all the engine oils used on the Dominar 400, two engine oils stand very close in this category. One is the Liqui-Moly Street Race and another one is the 300 V-Square. They are really close in terms of performance in both city traffic and long rides, so you won't really go wrong with any of them. Joey wants to know which one is more refined in between the RTR 200 and FZ25. And which one is more relaxed in doing 100 km per hour. In terms of refinement, the RTR 200 takes the lead. But if we compare their RPM at 100 km per hour, then the FZ25 does 100 km per hour at almost 500 RPM slower when compared to the RTR 200. Both the motorcycles have a 5-speed gearbox and can effortlessly cruise in between 90 to 100 km per hour all day long. Joey also wants to know my views on the Gixxer 250 and wants a headlight comparison. A similar demand is made by Vivek, who wants a review on the Gixxer 250. To be frank, even I want to do that, as the Gixxer 250 looks promising. Let's see when I get a chance to ride one. As this video is about to conclude, I must say that I am really enjoying these Q&A sessions and should we make this a monthly affair? Please comment down.